I am the chronicler. I shall record your adventures in my book of legends. Tell me of your deeds.
All right, let us play some more Trudograd. So we're supposed to wait for him to decipher the thing, so I think I'll jump out the armor. Use the armor. All right, let's, I guess I better, yeah, I better eat. Tea. Wait 12 hours. Arrived. In the meantime, we managed to crack the code. It turns out the Nodders use the simplest conceivable cipher, simply shifting the individual characters in alphabetical order. The instigators of the invasion, Somnia Vorak, loyal lieutenants, has chosen a cave near the village of Razor for their final meet before they launch an all-out attack in the city. Nice work, Nodders. Concern yourself and get like that. I think it's time to pay them a visit. I've already sent a task for there, but for some reason they haven't been in touch. Check out where you have time. Perhaps they have just laid some kind of siege or even chase across the streets. I put my best men in this operation for a long battle with it. I wouldn't ask for it unless it was a real need. Very well, I'll check on your men. The most important thing is me getting access to the railgun. Don't worry, when you return, you'll have full access to the vendor's underground level. But before you head out, I advise you to wrap up whatever you're working on here. It's unlikely because of the late Northers, and the lieutenants will prevent Buck or their army from attacking. This might be the final days of peace and for Red Sin. The station will rapidly escalate. Put on a deep breath and walk away. Oh, shit. All right. It sucks you can upgrade that. It's got 40 points, but I don't really know, but I'm gonna put the points in. I really don't know what to put on point. I'm good. I think I'm good with the melee part of it. I got 11 points ability, but there's really no armor one or anything like that for me to get. Bone breaker. What's that? Capable hands. Not really doing any crafting. First boy, I'll be doing that. Machine shot, see if he's got any upgrades. Okay. Alrighty then. Let's see. Let's check everybody's health. Alright. What about her? How you feeling, man? I could probably give him 6 dice. Give Blaze 5 done. Alright. Alright, let's go see what's up. Yeah, I'm cheap. I'm gonna pick up six of them. Steps in the cave is still there, begins to reek of gunpowder blood. If they just no longer a mystery, their bullet ridden bodies carpet down full forward. Just taking control of my guy, huh? A little deep into the cave, you by the seven poison moves as well. Then you stumble upon the surviving criminals. They were fresh and had advantage of numbers, but no longer. Now they're tired and bloody, wearing, cleaning their weapons and wounds. You got to get us out of here. Who got, who knows how many more are coming. It's too dangerous to hang around here after so many losses. Well, guess what? Search the steps first, you monks. Don't tell me you want to leave this filthy lunch just lying around. Then we head back to the steps until someone sends more grunts. We probably turn you. Whoa, we got company, boys. Hold it right there. Hold on, I'm one of you. You're someone that gave me the secret scepter. Took you long enough. I was about to shoot you down. Who gave you the code anyway, my liars? Oh, I think Malata. It was Malata. Yes, Malata was the only one who would have been invited you, and only for a good reason. What do you think? I saw the Trudograd has been already begun. It will in an hour or two. Do we really need another bloke for the siege? We do. Probably just give him the test. Right, I'm concerned about our men won't be able to break into a grab 32 without assistance, and that's where you will come in, fresh meat. What do I have to do? Comrade, please, hugs hard in your sleeve and addresses you in a whisper. Comrade, if you decide to join this band, our press with the prayers of doing our time together, I've learned to respect you, have your goals, and I sit here and try to help you, but change of course like this is too much. The person telling the truth, I must help the comrades defend the order. It's good when dog face stops falling on newfound kinship. I know what I'm doing. I'm going to leave my partner listen. We first before the approach from peaceful part ways. Come on, Blaze, your mistrust has spoiled our distracting maneuver. Of course, I wasn't going over there, so I was just waiting for a better time to attack. You'll have to catch me first. Excuse the possible maneuver to sort your opponents and attack. Success. After light and quick somersault on a line of fire, you're assuming my combat position. The precious seconds and others spend tracking you with their guns give you time to attack. I hear what sentences you to death.
Damn. Damn. Mow them over. That's what I'm talking about. Son. Good job, girl. Good job. Bless his ass off. Damn, that's what I'm talking about. Thank you. friends.
From Toga radio station that's running the village right there in that city, but get a place on radio. Huh. Radio crackles the light. Someone's trying to get in touch with you. You take up the earpiece and recite. I'm listening over. Come in. This is Vasily, communication special. What's going on there? We've detected a lot of movement around the city's perimeter. As I understand, the Nonder is launching an attack on the corner. We thought as much. What about the railgun? I have access to it now. It should be in the underground bunker. At least that's one piece of good news. The higher ups have issued a new order. Get to the railgun's location immediately and await our arrival. We'll track your electronic system signal. Is that task clear? Yes. Good. See you there. Hope it goes well. Over and out. I hope so. Over and out. Huh. I wonder if I got a fight my way to, them. Oh crap. Oh shit. The river. The river is on fire. That's funny, right? The freaking town's on fire. Oh, bro. Okay. I'm ready then. So, how am I supposed to get to the railgun? Just have to go in here. Guess I can't. I can't go anywhere else. Shit. What am I supposed to do? Oh, snap, right, everybody's dead. Everybody's dead, everything's on fire. Shit, give that gun, give that big gun to, I have a feeling it's about to get in that nasty. Exogen, Kara 6. Well, he's got 140 in atomic guns, so, I mean automatic weapons, so he's good. But give him that gun, bro. Actually, I can take all that crap off this gun. How you reload the damn gun? There we go. Alright, let's see what's going on. Here, bullets. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. I gave him a good gun. Here I come to save the day. Hopefully. Get some. There's only 3 on left. So, 43 points of damage. Right, he shot him for 89 points of damage, but somebody jacked him up. Nice. It's not going to save you. Oh, damn. I have a feeling I'm not gonna need weapons anymore. I have a feeling this is part of this game, so. Light armor. Want to head up. Take that, yeah. Take that just in case if I
need a bullet.
Oh shit, big gun. Big gun. Panthers have no chance against us. Alright, is there someone over here? Do I have to fight my way through the city? Well, I mean, what's the deal here? Oh yeah. Ah ha ha. Alright, I still don't know what the hell the Joker's doing. What am I wearing, but no, I gotta head this way. Alright. I gotta head this way. Looks like I have to. Yeah, looks like I have to fight my way into the city. Well, that's gonna suck. Run up there. Stupid ass, you ran up there. I think I saved it. Yeah, you ran up there like a fucking idiot. Don't run up there. Stupid. Why did the game keep doing that? Thank you. his ass because he got that big ass gun. While you are hungry. Well, so I got a daylight so I can see what the hell's going on. Ugh. Drop that shit. I don't need that. Crap, I don't need food. Boom is gonna get harder the farther you get back. Checkpoint. Huh. Fighting on the roof house now. Somebody shooting shit out of him. Shit, it's been ramsacked, bro. I don't know.